back. This is the CBS2 Mobile Weather Lab. It's equipped with all the technology we need to help us tell the weather story in your neighborhood.
The weather station on top of the Mobile Weather Lab has no moving parts. In this area, Doppler measures the kind of precip that's falling and how much of it. Here, ultrasound measures the winds and what direction they're blowing from. Finally, within the louvered area, we measure the temperature and humidity.
We have several cameras on board, and this one on the rooftop can spin 360, so when we're driving, we can track the storms. And inside, we have a number of GoPro cameras strategically placed so we can broadcast to you at home.
So by using all the tools available to us here in the Mobile Weather Lab, we can bring you the most important information about where we are and what's happening. If we're tracking severe weather, we have all the pertinent information right here.
Our weather certainly can be extreme at times, but nothing can top what's happened since 2017 has arrived. We had only 0.6 inches of snow in all of January. That made it the 6th least snowy January ever. And we had only a trace of snow in all of February. That tied the record for the least snowiest February ever. And remember all those mild days in February? We broke 7 daily warm weather records.
Plus, rare winter hail and those February tornadoes. It makes you wonder,
what do you think the summer is going to be like?
I think it's going to be a pretty nice summer. We had a nice winter. I think it's going to continue out.
John, what do you think this summer is going to be like?
God, I hope it's going to be warm.
Do you think it's going to be hot or cold in the summer?
Say hot or cold.
Or do you think it'll be funny?
It's cold.
Oh. Well, we went to the place of record to see what the feeling is about that.
Looking late spring, early summer, it may be warmer than normal.
It's definitely more of a hunch when looking so long range, but there's exciting developments when it comes to keeping us safe from summer's quick mood changes.
Our weather around here can change just like that. You hear that? That's usually accompanied by that. And lightning is the most dramatic part of a thunderstorm. But a satellite launched recently can help the Weather Service detect the frequency, the intensity, and the type of lightning better than ever before. Check this out. And what we're looking at there?
These are thunderstorms, almost the anvil tops in southern Illinois. And then, like you said, the colors, the oranges and pinks are actually the lightning data. More satellite data, different types of satellite data coming in quicker.
What's that letting me know?
That's letting you know that there's possibly dangerous weather coming in, certainly lightning. We always say when lightning roars, go indoors. For severe weather, it helps us identify which storms may be intensifying and we need to look further at in case we need a warning.
The outlook for better handling severe summer weather looks promising.
Happy spring.
We love this time of year.
Yeah.
No matter how you spell it.
Yeah.
Hey.
Don't forget to download the CBS Chicago Weather app. Just go to the App Store or Google Play.